Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, I'm going to teach you an amazing trick explaining how you can quickly match color in Adobe Photoshop. Now let's start. First, go to File and open your background image. Now place your any object here. I'm going to place a bike here. It is in transparent PNG format. Now resizing and adjusting it. So now I want to change the color of the bike and I want to match its color with respect to our background. Convert it into rasterize layer as it is smart object layer. Now go to image, then in adjustments and select match color. Now note the following setting. We will keep source our background image and select layer option as background. Now here we go. You can adjust and match color more perfectly through these options given. So in my case, I think luminance is good. I will increase color intensity up to some extent. Similarly, fade will work fine between 15 to 20. Select OK. Now compare again and here you go. I'm repeating again with different scenario. You can revise it again. Open background image and place object. Rasterize it and match its color with respect to background and do adjustments. We will follow same steps that I have explained earlier. Compare it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.